Test. Good. I can hear. And of course, you don't hear the game audio. Give me a few seconds. Ugh. Well, not responding. Henrik. Give me a second, guys. I'm gonna restart the Steam service because nothing is responding. Oh my god! And of course, it has to sync now. Who knows how to sell this? Henrik, you're too loud. There we go. Let's see if the audio goes through. There we go. If I don't hear it, why? Where I'm gonna go after this. Don't know. Okay, I'm gonna try the game one more time because I'm getting enough of this. Maybe it's my probably my headset, my microphone. No, I mean my actual physical headset. Give me a second. There we go. Let's try now. There we go. Finally. Okay. Oh wow. No, you don't hear anything. There we go. So guys, I'm at a new world, and welcome to the stream. In today's episode, we're gonna play with this farm, I'm at a new world. Basically, yesterday, after I ended the stream, I decided to quit that world, because the world wasn't for me. It was too little. There was no place to put any animals. So now, I got this Mercury Farms, which has a lot of things. So yeah, welcome to the stream. We're actually gonna go up to the chicken farm. Well, as you know, before we go anywhere, we have to buy a chicken trailer. Let's see, animal transport. Because I was thinking of doing horses, but I don't know. But first, I'm gonna buy a animal transport for 24,000. Thank you. Turn it down, honey. And also, since we're going to the chickens, I'm gonna bring a trailer with us. Yeah, and in this trailer, I'm gonna actually load some wheat. Well, not some, actually, I mean quite a lot of wheat. And then I'm thinking of dumping the wheat under our roof somewhere near the chickens. So then when the chickens are hungry, we can just take this scoop and scoop them food. Or I can buy a skid steer. Either way, we're gonna have to feed the chicken somehow. There we go. Not much wheat in here, but that should be enough for all the chickens. Turn it down, like it's too loud. Let me visit the, oh god, I'm in the pig enclosure. So anyways, this is our silo. Actually, this one has something too. I'm actually thinking of collecting all of them into one. Oh, that's a nice dump off area. How am I on the right side of the road? Or maybe I turn off the traffic. Yeah, I turn off traffic. It doesn't really matter what side of the road I am on. Oh, I'm so rude right now. Stop that, Henrik. Please stop destroying my cover. I'm actually gonna open up the stream on my browser. Give me a second, guys. And also, if there's another stream being live right now, if there's two streams live right now, then on my channel, then there's some glitch, because yesterday evening it was at 10 p.m. I was a bit tired, I went to bed actually quite early. But I noticed that I was live, and the ending scene was just repeating, 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 even though I pressed end stream, so that's just something scary to see. But right now I'm gonna try to connect the trailers up together. Oh. Oh, shoot. I messed up. Stop that, Henrik. Please, just stop jumping on my bed. It's annoying. Oh, well, this is the biogas plant. I think I own this. I could be wrong, but I think I do. What is that, a toll gate up ahead? No way. Oh. Oops. Well, I'm gonna pick up the shovel then, I guess, from the shop. While I'm doing that, I'm going to also... Well, I'm not gonna pick it up first. First, I'm going to deliver this to the chickens, and then... Yeah, and then I'll pick up the chicken trailer and the shovel. And also, maybe the water. Because chickens need water to live.
Don't sleep. Don't sleep.
I need to check how much chickens our coops can hold. So we have 3 of these. So 300 chickens. Okay, so 300 chickens. That's a lot. And I get too loud. Let's pick up the chickens. And let's get, you know, doing. Wait, so where do our cows go then? Because I see sheep, pigs, pig, or maybe that's a cow. Near G2. So I repaired all of these vehicles. They were all broken, and I said the most expensive one was the Valtra. That cost like 1,000 to immediately repair. Wait, what? I can't try for chickens? That's pretty weird. That is actually really weird. Dang it. You've got an error, please try again later. Oh, let's kill me now. Wow. Best horse paddock ever. And then we have water, and then we have feed. Nice. And I turn it down. See, see, see.
What's that sound?
Some animal.
What's that sound here?
Of you doing something, you're crushing something. So basically, so I'm about to do 15,000. Wait, I'm gonna check on, I'm gonna ask on Discord how to do it because I don't understand. Testing, come on, where's the Discord? I don't know, you're getting crushed.
Is something getting destroyed?
Yes.
Like somebody into the engine? Like somebody in the engine getting dead?
I don't know, I think so maybe.
No.
Someone writing, please tell me the answer. I swear you're gonna say you call them for chickens. I swear that's gonna happen. Great, there's no trailer for them. Which is really weird, because I thought you could have chickens, right? Anyways, and I guess I'll buy some, oh, damn, let me see. Cow pasture, sheep pasture, farm silo, pig enclosure. You're getting crushed by a machine.
I'm not being crushed by anything.
You're getting crushed. Or blended.
But how? I'm not in the engine. So how is it?
Wait. Let's speed this up. Wait, sheep. How many sheep can I hold in this sheep? Sheep. Oh my god. Let's just say I'm gonna buy 20 sheep for now. I don't know, I'm gonna buy pigs. $300. Let's get some. Let's see, how many can this really hold, Max? I'm just gonna keep on spamming till it gets full. So, four. So, what? Only nine? That's really weird. Nine, okay, so. So we have four. One, two. What?
What's the name of the room and things that I can press a button and it'll start up?
No, jet engine testing. Hey, look away, tractor. I will feel me yawn. Wait, look, that's the pig farm. I'm with the pig farm. I'm dumping off the pig now. Ready? Okay, I will. Wait. Wait, where did the pigs go? Yeehaw, pig. Yeehaw. Okay, so I need... Oh my god. So, if I give him corn... We should have a silo here. Which we do. But unfortunately, I don't think we can give them that food. If we give them corn, oh God, sorry. Cleanest water straw. So let's go get the water. No. Wait, what's closer to us? That's the, and that's that. That's that. Trailer's up there. I think trailer's closer. Oh yeah, we gotta go get the corn. Let me check the silo. Oh God, I'm so sorry for yawning so loud. Sorry. Wait, let's see. Oh, I didn't know this was a four-way connection. A what? Get 2 bales. And after we pick up that, we should probably go to the... What?
I want this farm to be invisible.
Which one?
The bottom of the engine. All of the engine. I want it to be invisible.
Which is the bottom?
This, the one.
All the pipes.
Yes, and all the blocks in the bottom here. Why do you want to make it invisible? Make it invisible.
Wait. Dad? Oops. Is it old packs? No. There's two left, right? No, three left.
But of course he did this book. Come back, guys. Sorry for that. And go. Wait, ICE. Wait, turn it. E. B. E. R. G. Brian!
Soon, wait. SP. Okay, I'm supposed to go over there. I need to turn, this way. I need to turn this way. So, my idea is I'll turn on this little farm road. Oh, there's our farm. Lol. I guess I'll bring the water with me then, since I'm here. Whoa!
Yes, perfect, I know. We're flying through a snow. But the moon's not in our way. Looks like trouble. Hear that sound? That
ding. Are they in the spinning?
Yes.
But how are you moving?
Well, I'm not moving. You get back from the stairs, but those are moving ice cars. I made them white so that they don't look like clouds.
What? Huh? Really? Yes.
A teraz bierzesz się pod kartę.
Ja kurwa czekam, żebyś poszedł.
Okay, oh. I'm streaming, I have to end the stream. I'm streaming. I'm ending the stream. I'm ending the stream. Guys, I'm gonna go, I have to. Thanks for watching, guys. I'm gonna record the next stream at 12. And accept that.
Subscribe for more videos if you like.
Hi guys, I'm back. Sorry for that. Damn it. Oh god. Oh. So I'm gonna make a nice food mixture. Basically, let's see. I think the maximum food we can have is so if I make a mixture of food, 250 corn, 250 wheat, 250 soybean, 250 potatoes or sugar beets, then maybe we'll have a good mixture. But we don't have any productivity yet. That's because we don't have any food yet. So food I'll get next. These are sheeps. Let's see now. Well, 'cause I want to check our silo. If I get where's our trailer? Our wheat trailer. Not the shop. Okay, it's up there, so if I oh, you've got to be kidding me. That is just what I needed. Whoa. Oh, come on, I almost made it up. Roll, no, roll over, roll over, roll over, roll over. Yes, there we go. So there we have slurry, cow drop off. Actually, no, screw it. Let's not give the chickens any food. I haven't even ordered chickens. We're gonna do pigs as our first priority. After pigs, I'm gonna do horses. And then, no, pigs, sheeps, horses, cows. Actually, no, let me think through. Pigs, sheep, chicken, horses, cows. That's how I'm gonna do it. Well, I'm also gonna probably do straw soon. I mean, not straw. What do you call it? Oh, I always forget, dang it. I'm going to make the pigs a food mix. And to make a food mix, basically you dump the items. Perfect feed mix requires potatoes, oh lol, that's really funny because we have oh well, that's funny. Let's see, I'm only gonna dump a little bit for the pigs. Very little I'm gonna dump. That's about a little scoop of pig feed. I see the effectiveness. Okay, so basically pig feed is a mix of everything. That's nice. So you know what? I just dump pig feed into their hopper. And then I guess I'll bring a lot of pig feed back and forth. And then I'll create like a little tipper full with pig feed. Okay, so we can hold way more. Okay, I need to get some potatoes in there, and we need a lot of potatoes. we should get some corn. But now let's order some pig feed. Actually, you know what? Let us reset the whole tractor. Reset the S. Oh. What about now? Reset the S. And the trailer. Now we bought pig feed. Wait, so pigs, they don't really give you anything. Or do they? I actually don't know. Anyways, let's visit our... Let's go to our olive farm up here, because it says the barn, the silo over there. So we could maybe fill up the pig feed container even more. Go. Okay. We almost have 50% pig feed in this trailer. So if I drop it off at the our pig feed container, then we should be fine. Oops, I was about to unload here. I'm like, wait, it's not the pace. That is the pace.
Thank you. No I can't. Sleeping!
I Thank you.
Where is my mic? Is my mic gone? My mic is gone. My mic is gone.
Where is the police?
I don't know. Okay, where's my microphone?